Okay. Your soul is mine, Liu Kang.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't. Fire up your forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Mission complete. Legend grows.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke, enough to blind my enemies.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
Here! Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. I hope it helps. May your hunts be successful.
I work on all kinds of armor. You need more to make these improvements.
Thank you.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? I look forward to hearing of your victory. My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Just deciding if I should. I might just wait. I'm gonna wait. I was gonna maybe sell some stuff, but. It's a pretty big map. Alright. Let's do this one. Just because it's right next door here.
Sora, come!
Alright, what do we got?
Show me your skill!
It's a standoff. Over.
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Singing crickets. A lot of collectibles.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
My scout's back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Ne kusur tayka? Ne oldu? Ya kartçın!
That sucked. Oh.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier.
Kill them all! Did you find anything?
Let's get you.
Not bad. I wasn't dying too much there, guys. Pretty clean run.
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
You got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
A flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now. I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
Alright, I don't know how we're gonna play this, but I might go in quiet, I might go in loud.
Oh, God!
good. That was not good. I don't know if I'm supposed to be.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire.
I gotta get to the rowboat.
Need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Okay. I didn't have to do any of that. Just right to the rowboat. See you, thieves. Get all the loot. Hopefully we get some big XP though out of this. Maybe. We'll see what happens. We're gonna steal some food. Gutted him. Katana upgrade. Okay. We got enough to get the upgrade in. Cool. After this mission, I'll upgrade it for sure.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different.
No food here.
Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Smoke bomb.
Greetings. Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
What is... I don't know where this dude came from, but he just.
We have to move fast.
Straight up in. Oof. Mid-air headshot. You can believe that. Another header. Come in there. Change my stance.
Archers on the next ship. You brought your bow? You?
Off with the license. Whatever that is. Every game now does that. There it is.
Hope you kept your blade sharp.
That's some nice shooting pegs. There we go.
More Mongols. Take them. Wrong button. I went the dodge and I did the basic attack. God. More Mongols. Take them.
Alright. Ow. I just got sniped off the rip. Got me in the back. I gotta headshot that guy in the back right away.
More Mongols, take them.
Got him. I don't know if there's a way to. Okay, there's a. Oh.
More Mongols. Take them.
Leader down. That's how you do it. Whoa, shit. I didn't see him. Wait, did that?
More
I gotta
Mongols.
Test that out. I'm gonna test it. Never mind. I was gonna throw smoke down right there and just see if I could just go to town on people or not. Spawn killed.
More Mongols. Take them.
Spawn killed. Back to back spawn kills.
More Mongols. Take them.
Now I can't even move.
More Mongols.
Don't know what's going on here. Do work, and they're good. Oof. Open slash, double attack. You're dead. We got him. Open slash, double attack. Yeah. Hurts, doesn't it?
The food isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Okay, we're good. We are doing good. Gonna have to buff those smoke bombs. They're not bad. Get out of here.
Hey.
That? Okay. What's left here? Do I gotta kill the... Gotta kill the bear, maybe? Here, wait a minute.
What's in here?
Scrolly-olly war plans. Okay.
These look like battle plans.
That's what we wanted.
No sign of any food. There has to be something. Wow, okay. I'll take whatever that was.
Mongo, if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was?
Got lucky.
That's where all our food went.
What the hell?
You're burning our food.
It's a full bale.
You have to go. Jump. Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Sweet. Deal made. Recruit. Company of Wolves. Wolvey. Nice. Not bad. Not bad.
I need to find Yuna.
I'm gonna do that. Smoke grenades. I'm loving it. Oh, wait a minute. I think I had a... Never mind.
Yeah. Okay, I think we should go to town. What is that? Bamboo strikes. Could do some bamboo strikes. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel, we'll head back. I'll try to get something upgraded. I think I wanna do damage or armor. We'll see what this is, we'll do it. Get some more energy, whatever you wanna call it. Okay, I just need 21 resources and then fat upgrade.
You need a new quiver or satchel.
This will do very well.
Okay, so let's go upgrade.
I work on all kinds of armor. Much better protection.
Leather and linen supplies, and you get a major increase in melee damage.
I'll see you again.
What is this? Okay. Let's see what this is. Bambalaya. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Oh my God. And then you do the O's. So, God. Okay. That was quick. We did it. We got it. That was pretty fun. I had to figure it out for a second. I was like, what the hell am I doing? What the hell am I doing here?
Lord Sakai.
Okay, we got one more for Jin. Let's do that last mission and maybe call it a night. If you don't mind. We did a lot of tales tonight. So. Oh, Act 1. We gotta forge a tool to climb the walls. And recruit a lady. Okay. Alright.
My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough.
We could maybe finish Act 1. It doesn't seem too far off to do.
Of those who gave their lives for us. And why we must never yield to the Mongols.
Now, how far is this? We can do a little fast travel over here. But that's nice that I got extra energy. So we're gonna have to do more of those in the future to buff our guy.
It's good to see you.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Three gifts available. Gift altar. Okay. A lot of gifts. A lot of stuff, dude. That's like another upgrade. Look at all that. Wow. Yeah, and then I got some new gear for the outfit.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah, if we can finish the first act out tonight, that'd be nice. Then we kind of got a little bit of everything, and we got a little bit of the mechanics down of the game. We kind of know the ins and outs. And it's, you know, it's tough at first, and then we start figuring it out how to do the combat, and it's not bad. Even with the lethal difficulty, it's pretty good. I do like it. Whoa!
Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is!
Mongols.
Assassins.
I need to find out what happened here.
You got, yeah.
The Naginata, used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. Ransacked. No signs of violence. Remains of a battle.
Oh, all right.
The children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. Fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Don't TK me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle. And avenge your men.
Clan Adachi.
is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of Samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was... just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Faster, Sora! Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
Have you seen these men before?
No. They were from another prefecture.
Who made a well-planned attack on a samurai estate.
This was no bandit raid. Someone wanted to eliminate my clan. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai is a monk.
Speed, distance, and power.
You have my thanks.
I met a group of survivors the other day. They've seen more dead monks lately. Who's killing them?
Bandits?
I've heard whispers it's a samurai.
Save my sister.
Army are everywhere.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
My sister saw another samurai. Older man.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
I don't know where the hell this person is.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Lord Sakai. I work on all kinds of armor.
We're looking to you.
Does your bow need work, my lord? Perhaps I can better your bow.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
I'll see you again.
It's you.
I looked everywhere. Where the hell is this thing? Person, whatever it is.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
No one here, man. Did the mission bug?
My lord! You made it!
my god. That was rough. Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course. Very sad.
Got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
I don't know.
Very hungry. It is
not. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen. Out of sight.
Ah!
Let's get closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Face me!
Inside the inn. Let's go.
Not bad. Pretty easy. Like I said, it just took me a little bit to get the hang of it. You know, there's gonna be some slips, but as long as I keep upgrading and stuff, I think I'll be fine.
Nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed
Hell yeah.
Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family. One by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive. Tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names. And a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan. moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Nice. That was really easy, actually. I'm not gonna lie on that one. Aw, just shy of a second point there. So the iron hook. It's what we need, the last one for the act. Let's do it, guys. Let's finish the fight. One more time. Just looking. Okay, fast travel's lined up. Let's see if we can do this.
I should see if Yuna has any news. Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it.
Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do.
Big mission here. Big final. It's gonna get good. Iron Hook.
You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spar, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on earth wanted to meet the Chito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Saka. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the Ghost. Was Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
Settle down.
It'll be dark soon.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride!
We're going in Red Dead style. It's time to take the fort. Are you ready to use that freaking grappling hook?
That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Jump that gap. Ataka says his hook will support my weight. Starting to like this hook. Should be able to swing myself across.
Kind of feels like a little like Tomb Raider, Shadow of the Tomb Raider,
they are singing.
Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
think they had some kind of like that with a grappling hook getting around, climbing walls like that.
Negium Harsinta! Get samurai!
Hasha Yacho!
That was not good. Something hit me.
Huge wish wedge.
Got ya. Same guy again.
Huh?
Ingu haro, sel mere amar sahandan jarkana musamurak. Ten bagayu, ten harakta.
Well, we barely got out of that. Barely. You die. It's a bear. And all of this is going to trigger. Enemies here. It's not good.
Chiharu.
We got him. About taking as many people down before the alarm blows off and everyone dies. All right, not bad. Leader down. Oh God, it's bad. It worked out. I think that's it. Back in it.
Ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Ready to fight. We did it just with two. Oh, man.
Glad you're all right.
Time to set off an alarm and get Ryuzo in here.
Hey, man. It worked out.
Ready for you. Time to open the gate.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
That was a bad round.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
What just... Massacre.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
What the? That crew sucks.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
Do I get a smoke bomb on me? I don't.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
Like, where's my energy? I thought I had 4, and I had none. Yeah,
this
I have none
it.
Now.
Fight for your freedom!
And I picked him up.
They'll kill me. Please.
Should not have picked him up.
This is it. Fight for your freedom.
What? I threw my spear.